Hello, I'm continuing my experiments with thermal imagers and smoke grenades. In my previous video, I demonstrated that dense black smoke can effectively conceal you from thermal detection. This time, I want to test phosphorus smoke, which is claimed to have infrared obscuration properties. I'm curious to see how well it can actually hide you from a thermal imager. To do this, I made a red phosphorus smoke grenade. This is an unusual type of smoke grenade that can produce a dense smoke cloud almost instantly. I've only made one before, 8 years ago, to showcase the power of red phosphorus. This smoke grenade contains small granules of red phosphorus, coated with black powder. I believe there is more than one way to make granulated red phosphorus. I made this using nitrocellular solution in acetone. Let's test a small grenade with only 15 grams of red phosphorus. It works perfectly. On thermal imager screen, you can see that red phosphorus smoke is almost transparent with red radiation. Next, I tested a larger smoke grenade with 100 grams of red phosphorus. Unfortunately, it didn't work as well, but it still produced enough smoke for my test. In conclusion, while phosphorus smoke does exhibit some infrared obscuration properties, they are relatively weak. You cannot reliably hide from thermal imager using phosphorus smoke. That's all for now. Goodbye.